Habitat for Humanity of Newcastle County turned over their latest project in the city's Prices Run development to its new homeowner. Antoinette Sammons and her five sons took possession of the new residence at 22nd and Lamont Streets. The house had previously belonged to the Wilmington Housing Authority before being donated to Habitat for Humanity. Volunteers from the Delaware Skill Center and across the region assisted in the renovation of the Sammons' new home.